Hey, ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome to Koco Plays with himself. I am the huge one, aka the idiot Dave Koco from DAVEKOCO.com. We are live on Twitch Koco Sports, archived on YouTube Koco Plays, powered by StreamRaiders.com. Join the internet infantry today. We are playing College Football Revamped, 60-year Dynasty. We're in year 2030. We are in the Pac-12 championship game against Oklahoma. We are undefeated two seasons in a row and still have not been invited to the Natty. And they dropped us down a rank. How many years could Hawaii go undefeated before we win a national championship? And it's starring you in the Twitch chat. All right, we're going to go play Oklahoma. We beat them before. We can beat them again. That's how science works. And why I'm a little afraid that we're ranked number two. There you go. Hello, YouTube. It's hot as balls in my room tonight. Yeah, dude. I don't know, man. The weather has been so hot up and down. You're in the Big 12, not Pac-12. I'm pretty sure I said the Big 12. If not, I apologize. Either way, I'm going to win their fucking trophy and leave. Back, had to get a drink. Welcome back. Boomer Sooner. I can't even do it. Boomer Sooner, by God, Slobberknock. Alex Golden, IC Wiener, and Andy Paps are the stars. And we're going against Grimes, Alexander, Garrison. Sharp still out, but if we make it to the national championship game, he might be able to make that game. There you go. Bet your ass I'm a star. First time ever. There's Sid's Light. There he is. A huge raid earlier from Sid's Light. Former mod. And look at Bearfriend. She's so hot. EA Sports scander in the game. That's the woman I'm going to marry. Let's do it. We should be ranked number one, but fucking why always hate Hawaii? Can't wait for Monday. What happens on Monday? I have off Monday, so I'm excited. I heard about the earthquake. Yeah, everything's okay. It was really bad. It was shaking, but it wasn't one of the worst we've ever lived through here. Who'll emerge a champion? Hopefully Hawaii. Last comic stand in Alikia. Eddie Papp's a five-star wide receiver. Probably, definitely. Yeah, so we were very lucky. There was a huge earthquake in Japan. I'm going to go save Koco. NHL trade deadline? Yeah. We got a guy named AJ and Tugi. They keep up with that. I'm so laser focused only on the Lightning retiring that once I retire, I'm going to start finding out. Guys, did you know in the NHL, there's more than just the Tampa Bay Lightning? They have other teams. Did you guys know that? I don't know. I just always watch my favorite team because I live in Japan and it's hard to wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning if it's not your favorite team. I did not. Speaking of, Rangers lost to the Evil Islanders. Oh, both goalies were fantastic. Wasn't there like a save of the year in one of them? I saw Twitter explode up. Was that that game? What do you mean there's a 32-team league? I just thought it was the Lightning and other guys. The refs won that game? Oh, no. The refs. Oh, there goes Golden Star Alex. If I was a better player, that's a touchdown, boys. If I was a better player, that's a touchdown. All right, here we go. And now the real question is, when do we start the NFL team? When you guys get passed up, do we bring you to the NFL? Oh, my God. Golden Star. Golden Star. Damn. Time for some Chang Paps connection. My name says it's my favorite team. The Dallas Stars? Too much love for the Stars, 24. Yeah, I love Big Ben. It's so sad that he retired. I was hoping he'd be a backup for the Lightning towards the end of his career, to be honest. There we go. Oh, Chang is fast. Has Chang always been this fast? Jesus. Damn, I didn't know. Yeah, we had a huge raid the other day by the fantastic duo. Good dude. Yeah. My name says it's my yeah. Toronto Maple Leafs. Yeah. I don't know. Dead man walking. I don't hate or love Toronto, but it's got to be hard to be a Leafs fan. I loved it with Wendell Clark, Cujo back in those days. But as a guy that tries to watch international hockey broadcast, holy shit, TSN. How bad do they put your fucking balls in their mouth? Oh, big fucking grab. Dead man's my boy. Leafs are fine. TS cut. Yeah, that's it. Leafs are fine. The TSN coverage is borderline psychopathic. Toronto Maple laughs. I'm finally getting out a wild game in April. Hell yeah, hey Ninja. Hate that number, 1967. You know what? As a Rangers hater, that fucking Mark Messier ended the greatest chant ever. You have no idea, as a young boy, I was a teenager, chanting 1940 at the Rangers. Boys, I'm not gonna lie. That brought me so much fucking joy. And can I chant 1940 anymore? I can't, because goddamn Mark Messier. Fucking jerk. All right, they're stopping us. Let's kick a field goal. The Great Smuta. I talked to the Great Smuta on DMs. He's just said he's been working and really tired. As of the Rangers game last night? No fucking way. That's awesome. More teams than the Lightning? Hashtag fake news. Hell yeah, Scott. I thought the greatest chant was sweep to the Lightning. Yeah, but that only lasted 1 year. Like, a lot of people are like, oh, you got fucking swept. And it hurt. It hurt a lot. But, you know, that wasn't fucking 40 years. It was like, all right. Leave Mark alone. Did you say you were a teenager in 1967? No. When Mark Messier won. Oh, Electric Trike. Is he a good Pokemon? He sounds like he's good. Shit, I didn't pick a play. I was too busy trying to catch Pokemon. Dude, what if, like, this play goes for a touchdown and we lose the Big 12 championship? And the reporter's like, dude, what happened on that play? Like, oh, I was trying to catch a Pokemon. Yeah. 40-yard gain. I better get Electric Trike. You know what I mean? No, not 1967. Dave wasn't a teen in 67. He graduated college in 67. Boys! I'm old. That's fair. Another W for Andy Paps. Hell yeah. Alright, I see Wiener's a star, boys. Uh-oh. Dark Specta Mists. Big fucking grab. Big fucking Harris. I get past the 20 or I look stupid. Thank you. I don't look stupid. With several college degrees, mind you. To be young and have cartilage in your knees. You okay, Bear? Dude. Bear, you want to hear a funny story? In the chat, you can do this one. A girl was flirting with me. It was one of, like, the newer girls. She was flirting with me. And I'm like, yeah, I'm really old. And she's like, you don't look that old. And I said my age. And she went, holy fuck. Flirting came to an end. She's like, holy shit, Grandpa. What the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, there is, but I'm hot as fuck, Bear. Dude, look at that fucking O-line, boys. Set by Chrono Cross still isn't up for pre-order yet. Why?
Why? I thought it was.
Beat the Sooners. I'm trying my best here, but I'm failing miserably. These fucking assholes don't want us to win. We're in Hawaii. I don't know why. I probably should have noticed that 20 years ago. I don't know. I think conference championship should be at neutral sites. Andy Paps. Pass for 4,000 yards. Hell yeah. Throw me the ball. I just did, you fucking bastard. Throw me the ball. You're literally asking for the ball. Why there's a replay of you catching a ball? Andy Paps, I want you to apologize. Oh, dude, I fucking love you guys. I'm pretty old. I am old for Twitch and dating, but I'm young to retire. So it depends on how you see the glass. Andy Paps. I said that before you did. Well, Andy Paps, then you need to calm down. Say sorry to old Koco. Yeah, Grandpa's gonna cry. They found a picture of Koco in the Lightning Stanley Cup in Egypt, and it was just traced to 2304 BC. So it depends. Like, being a partner on Twitch, yeah, I might be the oldest fucking dude on Twitch ever. I don't know. There is a grandpa that streams NHL. He seems pretty cool. Dear Hut community, please don't harass this grandpa. Don't be that dickhead. What, nobody saw the Sooners throw a parade for Jim Ross before the game started? By God! So sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Andy Pamps. Alright, 1 minute left and we're going to Stream Raiders. Boys, we need you now more than ever. Tonight, the whole map strategy by General Bearfriend. General Bearfriend is leading us down the field. Oh, Golden Star, you fucking ran that motherfucker over. Holy shit. Alex Golden just made that motherfucker. Number 42. He got ran over so bad that his phone texted, and his girlfriend saying he's leaving him. That's how bad he got ran over. Like, number 42, like in the locker room, he's like, bzz, 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 and there's just a text. You ain't getting any of this. Fuck you. I'm going to Big Tim's. I don't know who Big Tim is, but I bet he's got a big wiener. Senpai's leading the charge. Oh, God. I smell another winless Stream Raiders night. No! Let's go. Myself confirmed to channel Rhino's Gore. Gore, Gore, Gore. The oldest streamer is Fortnite, 87 years old. Are you for real? That is amazing. I did not know that. Is that true story? If true story, damn. Damn, got me by a couple months. Just kidding. Oh, thank God there's no Lions. Boys, you know deep down inside I hate the Lions, right? You know that. I know that. Let's start this battle. All right, boys, we are powered by Stream Raiders. Double partner. Oh, God, we only got 20 allies. We got to wake up the Stream Raider crew. Buy the flag today, boys. Show your loyalty to King Raptor Man by buying the Koco Sports flag. Look at double partner. Let's do this. Oh, we got a lot of kills. Last comic standing. All right. We might be able to do this, boys. Oh, God. The dark guys. The dark guys are going to fuck us, dude. The dark guys are going to fuck us. Kill the dark guys. Oh, we're fucked. It's close, but they got dark guys. Oh, God. Oh, God. We're fucked. Oh, wait, no. We got a couple archers down here. Come on, archers. All right. God, don't. No, we're done. Damn it. Bear friend? General Bear friend? You better call the troops, because we just lost. Fall back. Keep playing? Oh, we're going to keep playing. Start the battle. Start the fucking battle. All right, guys, we need support for General Bearfriend. Join us on Stream Raiders today. This is for Alikia. Alikia the Paladin. Alikia loves when I call it a Paladin. Alikia is always like, dude, that's so fucking hot. He calls it a Paladin. Don't worry. Alikia knows. Boys, we need arrows. Matter of fact, let's get a bunch of fucking arrows over here. There you go. Alikia, he's like, dude, you know so much. You son of a pitchy. Definitely get canceled now. You can't say that? 60 under 100? What can't you say? Son of a biscuit? Paladin? Bear friend. Oops, grabbed the wrong controller. First time I've ever done that on stream. You kept saying dark guys. Did I? I don't think I said that. Doo-doo-doo. No, Dart. D-A-R-T. Oh, God. Fucking internet. I'm eating Twizzlers? Dude, we don't get Twizzlers much in Japan. I think Bear Friend misses the Twizzlers. Oh, and Gobstoppers. We don't get Gobstoppers. Mine is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Alright. Dart's confirmed racist. Give Twitter time. They'll say it. Unpopular opinion. I don't like Twizzlers. I don't like Twizzlers either. But Bear Friend, like, fucking dreams about him. Like, in the middle of the night, I think she's fucking having dirty dreams. She's like, oh, Twizzlers. Yeah, the red ones. Yeah. They're either expensive or impossible to find in the Japan. Yeah, Bear Friend loves the red Twizzlers too much. Why does he pronounce Paladin? Alright, who is the Stream Raiders partner? Come on, dude. You think Stream Raiders would just give someone partner who doesn't know it's pronounced Paladin? Red Vines are better? I don't know, Bear Friend. You ever had Red Vines? They're like skinnier Twizzlers. Bear, she says, think so. Three Musketeers is your favorite? Damn, I haven't heard anyone say Three Musketeers is their favorite. I know you said darts, but then I watched it back. It actually sounds like dark. Really? All right. Well, boys, it was a good run. You're lucky that I can't ban you. Oh, fuck it. Okay, boys. Something's going on. Oklahoma actually wants to win the championship. No one told them it's the Hawaii fucking road to victory. No one told them it was our time to shine. Stupid Oklahoma. Kit Kats are a close second ever made. Dude, 98% of chocolate in Japan is a Kit Kat. And they have a billion flavors. A billion. Kit Kat and Snickers, like, dominate the candy market. And Snickers is, like, maybe 2%. 90% of the chocolate market is Kit Kat over here. Paula Deen! My favorite chocolate bar is a Twix. Twix ain't bad, not gonna lie. They're rare here in Japan. Kit Kat is your second? Is it Kit Kat Japanese for something else? I think so. Bear, what is Kit Kat? Yeah. But what does it mean? Like, there's like a nickname for it. Like, when you say Kit Kat, it's kind of... Yeah, it's Kit Kat. No one cares about the accent. That's not a real word. I've been living in Japan. When someone's like, oh, it's not McDonald's. It's McDonald's. Like, fuck you, dude.
It's McDonald's.
Yeah, no. No, it's not. So international. I never eat a chocolate bar because of allergies. Well, you got to put it on your list. Unless it's going to kill you. Don't put it on your list if it's going to kill you. By the way, Alikia used to be alert to everything. He gave his soul to King Raptor Man. And now he's not allergic. I'm pretty sure. Well, the part of him not being allergic to stuff is true. The soul to Raptor Man is also true. Uh-oh. McDonald's, oh, Japanese is a cool language. I guess I ain't fucking learning it. Like, I love to, like, when you go to Japanese people and they're like, it's table-o. Where's the table? Oh, I don't know what you mean. Are you talking about table-o?
Table-o?
Yeah, like, get the fuck out of here. I should punch you right in the fucking dick. Whoever made up the Japanese language is a fucking dumbass. 98% of words is just English and O. And they don't fucking get it.
Alikia wants me to say something. Is it the McDonald's? McDonald's?
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
And Kit Kats are Kit Kat.
Yeah, like, and the thing is, you didn't fucking make it, so fucking say it right, you perverts. Like, if it was, like, your brand, right. I would ignore it. But the fact that it's my brand and you're not even saying it right... It's like, dude, what the hell?
Right?
Yeah. Jericho tells a funny story about that, adding O to the end of the word. Yeah, dude. Like, the longer you live here. And the thing is, I love how they don't know. Oh, I want a pizza pan. Oh, do you mean pizza pan?
It's like, pizza pan.
Yeah, what the fuck? Or, like, when you say it perfectly, but because you're white, they don't realize it. Yeah, you'd be like, oh, arigato. They're like, do you mean arigato? It's like, yo, I fucking literally said arigato. Oh, I'm sorry. My ears couldn't hear you because you were white.
Oh, they do that a lot.
Yeah. Oh, Desert Rat! Touchdown! Desert Rat with a 63-yard Coca-Cola Elite Mixed Mini Chocolate Bars. This is my favorite chocolate. Heck yeah. McDonald's, that's so fucking funny. It sounds so good. Give Bear a mic. Tell her to pronounce shit in Japanese. All right, it's up to Bear, friend. Bear, you want to give a Japanese lesson? I claim that's Hebrew. Come on. Let's go. You wanted to order hotcakes, but they said hotcake. The guy didn't understand it. He said, hotcake, ooh. And that changed everything. Yeah, yeah. That shit happens all the time.
That's how it sounds in Japanese. I'm pretty good at the Japanese accent. Better than my, what was it?
Red velvet cake is delicious.
Red velvet cake? I've never had that.
Oh, God, it's good. And Baskin Robbins? Or Salted One.
Salty One ice cream.
Yeah. It's like, motherfucker.
Shut the fuck up, dumbass. Golden Star.
Cheesecake is amazing. You know what? No, it's weird. I hated cheesecake my whole life. Then one time at Disney, I was like, you know what? I'm going to eat cheesecake. And it was like green eggs and ham. I was like, holy fuck, this is good.
How dare you?
I used to, when I was a kid, I hated cheesecake.
Why? For
and
no
then,
reason.
Like, for the longest time, and it just tasted like shit when I was a kid. Maybe I just had shitty cheesecake. And then one day at Disney, I was like, yeah, I'll have it. That is fucking amazing. Coca-Cola in Japan's past.
Coca-Cola. Yeah, you know, if you say Coke, like, I'll have a Coke, they won't understand. You have to say cola.
Yeah, I don't know.
Golden Star, I am Grappler Bucky Bear.
What about Ben and Jerry's? Ben and Jerry's is crazy expensive and rare here. Would you eat it with a goat? Yeah. This is a barbecue flavor stack, 2.4-ounce packages. Love it. Real stack. Oh, yeah. Well, we're going to probably make Koco boxes in the future. A lot of streamers, including right now, Scrub in Japan. Honka does it. But, like, Twitch is like, yeah. Like, Twitch Japan's like, yeah, everyone fucking does boxes. I was like, can I do a Koco box? And they're like, how the fuck haven't you been doing that already? I'm like, thank you, Twitch. Dude, Twitch Japan checks in on you so much. But sometimes they're like, just like, yeah, why haven't you been doing that? Like, they'll teach you something, and they'll be like, why haven't you been doing that? I was like, yeah, a lot of streamers in Japan, they'll have boxes, and you can ship it, you know, and it, like, it helps you make income.
Olivia,
and I was like, oh.
What's Unchained?
That's Coco-licious.
Or biscuit, Oliva? Unchained, biscuit, Oliva? What are those?
Yeah, Freddie and I just started. Coco is always late to the party, yeah. I used to be able to count to 10 in Japanese, but not anymore. I don't know. I can't. I'm like, Ichi, Ni, Sun, Shi, Go, Raku, Hachi, Q, Ju. I don't know.
You skipped seven.
Fuck seven. Seven. Dude, that's why, dude, the counter in the beginning of the show always skips seven. It's because I don't know it in Japanese. Fuck seven, dude. We're anti-seven here, boys. Oh! If I was a better player, that would have been a touchdown for Hockey Kiwi, but I'm a bitch. Fuck seven. They are the Baki to Grappler characters. Hell yeah. Throw me the ball before I have to leave. Alright, you fucking bitch. He's probably lying. Andy Papp's a sneaky bastard. Guys, rate Andy Papp's being a turkey ass. Where do you rate him being a turkey ass, boys? I just want to know if Japanese to flirt with Rio. Here's the thing. The less you know, the more Japanese women usually find you attractive. I'm actually leaving for work. 11 out of 10 on the turkey ass scale. All right, let's see if I can get you to ball. There you go. Hopefully you're one of these wide receivers. All right, good, Paps. You're the one I want. All right, Paps. Let's see if we can get Paps the ball. Damn, that fucking defenseman was like, fuck you. You ain't getting the ball. Damn, 34. Fucking what you having a shitty day at work. Japan is fuck 7. Us is fuck 12. Can I teach you a word in Hebrew? I'm not going to remember it, but you can try. Bear loves languages. So Bear will fucking shit her pants. Rat is having a hell of a day, boys. Rat, touchdown. Yeah, Farrah doesn't know any Hebrew, so she would like it. I've watched the Tuna King documentary too many times, and I love the way he pronounces North Carolina. Who's the Tuna King? I don't know what the hell the Tuna King is. Hey, well, most people from North Carolina call it North Kakalaki. I claim, which means to life. Okay, I chain. I chain, which means to life. All right. What? I don't know. I'm confused. Beast mode desert rat. Hell yeah. Thank you. On how to describe senpai in Spanish. Also, idiotota. The biggest dealer of tuna and seafood in Japan? Oh, really? I didn't know that. Well, I don't know. I read a news article, and you know how news is skewed, but I found this to be funny. I don't know about funny. More like evil laugh joker funny. Not like funny like, oh, fuck. America and, you know, a bunch of, like, protesters made it where Japan fucking can't whale anymore. So they're like, oh, whaling is illegal. You're fucking horrible. Now that the whaling industry has gone down, it's been a few years. There's too many whales. So they're looking for food and beaching themselves and dying. So, I don't know. I just love sometimes when society fucking collapses on itself. Speech Pass, did you watch the cage match from Dynamite? No, but I want to. Chat, should we do a let's play that I only speak Japanese and Dave only speaks English? Oh, yeah. Okay, no communication whatsoever. I'll be like, fuck a bear. Alikia says yes. Just tell us the U.S. fucks the shit in their blubber, yeah. But I just found it funny. I don't know how, like, true the story is, because, you know, news now is just propaganda machines. But the Joker and me giggled. I was like, whales. Oh, fuck me. There's a reason why Hunt is a thing. How about Senpai doesn't speak at all and Dave speaks English? I'm thinking about doing a long stream, but I need my main chatters. Because I was thinking either Sunday or Monday, which would be your Sunday. So Saturday, Sunday, your time. I was thinking about doing one whole season in one sitting. But I don't know. Because sometimes fucking the longer the stream, the less chatters. It's like, damn, it can be rough at times. Plus, I'll be there. Ed_Nightslayer. Welcome to the Internet Infantry. I'm a loser in Japan who streams sports games, stream raiders, watch parties, and Pokemon in the chat with a dinosaur named Raptor Man. Give this stream 2 weeks. If you don't like it in 2 weeks, I'll be mad enough to say give us two more weeks. Do you have a favorite sport, favorite team, favorite color? Tell us something about yourself. And remember, the Internet Infantry is for life. That was actually pretty good. I messed up a couple of the last new followers. How you doing? Thank you, Ed. There you go. Legend shirt. There you go. Ed Night Slayer. Oh, shit. That's embarrassing. Buccaneers fan. Hell yeah. Brady's coming back. Give it up. Give it up. I like all the Tampa teams. I used to be a sports reporter in the Tampa Bay area. I went to the Buccaneers when I was a younger man. I went to the Buccaneers first Super Bowl as a reporter. I went to Stanley Cup Finals, and the Rays lost first World Series. Brady pulled savage. Yeah, yeah. Favorite chocolate bar, favorite kind of dog food, favorite smoothie. That's awesome, man. Yeah, hold on, boys. We got a Tampa fan in the house. I got to. Bam! There's me on sports desk with Lord Stanley. She's beautiful. No. I don't want to hear this propaganda of Sid's light. Send me that picture. I'll try my best. So young, so fat. So I'm definitely fatter now. But I was younger. And I'm way fatter now. I wasn't even that fat back then. Oh! Ace Mocha. All right. Ace Mocha with a huge tack. We haven't seen Ace Mocha since 1932. Do we put Ace Mocha on the turkey ass list? Aye, you got us sacked. You weren't fat, you were right. Do you live in the Tampa area, or are you just a Bucks fan? You don't have to, like, pinpoint your address. I'm just interested if you live in the Florida area. There we go. Come on, boys. We're about to go in halftime. Let's see if we can hold them here. Oh, Alikia misses a huge sack. Do you blame me or Alikia? That's up to you. Brady, the last football I threw, 518K. Then 20 minutes, I'm not retiring. Yeah, that guy feels, got to feel horrible. Same thing with the, wasn't there a dude with the Mark McGuire ball? The same thing happens. Yeah. He lives at 66 Lucifer Road, area code 214, Tampa, Florida. Nah, I'm in Oregon right now. Nice. Do you like the Beavers or the Ducks, sir? Hope Brady refunds them. I don't know if the money's going to Brady, but most likely. A lot of the athletes make their money off the signatures, but I don't know. I don't know the scenario. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Let's see if we can get Andy Paps a touchdown before dinner. I mean, before he has to go to work. Andy Paps. Some people call him Mr. Turkey Ass. Oh! Huge touchdown! Andy Paps. Looking like fucking Randy Moss out there, boys. Ducks fans, because... Oh, sorry. Ducks fan because of Marita. Mariota. Oh, cool. I fucking slaughtered that name twice. By the way, does Senpai know that about the new guy coming to the Dodgers from the racist Braves?
Really?
Is it Freeman? Is Freeman a racist or are the Braves racist?
He can be friends with Charlie.
He can be friends with Charlie. Just got the Nike endorsement. Hell yeah. The Braves aren't racist. I don't know. I don't know. The problem is, if everyone's racist, then the actual real racists hide under the radar. Oh, fuck! If I was a better player. Yes, Freddie Freeman. I'm just shit on the Braves. Oh, got it, got it. Just gotta keep chopping for another World Series win. Blue Jays are stacked. I know. They're picking up everybody, guys. Don't sleep on the Blue Jays. I was hoping the Rays would pick up someone, but then I realized I'm a fucking Rays fan. At least we got Keep Wander. What's worse, the Washington Commanders or the previous name? I don't know. If they have, as a mascot, Cobra Commander, it's a huge win. And if they don't go that route, fuck them. My Mets are stacked. Are they really? Bear friends. I don't follow them enough to know. How about if another 500 and below season? Odd enough. If the Rays leave the Tampa Bay area, I'll become a Mets fan. I'm not following them up to Montreal, even though MLB doesn't want that to happen. Stupid owner. Commanders is worse. That sounds like a low-level high school team. Yeah. At least we had Noah Syndergaard, Jays. We traded him for fifth-round pick. But school moots. Yeah, Blue Jays are really going for it. The Bills are really going for it. A lot of people are like, fucking hold my salary cap. We're going for it. CM Punk gets ran over. Damn. Do-do-do-do. Thor is going downhill. Yeah, have the Rays picked up anyone? There was like a rumor that Freeman was going to come to Rays. Maybe the Rays just made up that rumor. Like, yeah. Freeman's coming to the Rays. If we just say it loud enough, maybe people will think it's happening. Atlanta looks dumb not giving Freeman the money. Yeah. There. Oh, shit. The Devil Rays only get people for 2 weeks. Yes, you have. Who have we got? I know we got Wander to a long-term deal, so that made me really happy. Dude, guys, I know this sounds weird. This is old man advice. When it is the end of your working career and you're about to retire, holy shit, you have to work so hard. Now we get this good one away for cheaper. Cover four. Let's do it, boys. Yeah, we got Nelson Cruz, but that was last year. I was talking about offseason. Yeah. We used to have a Twins fan that hung out in a chat, but he died. Not literally, but he's dead. He comes back to life every now and then, but most of the time he's dead. How are you even a Braves fan and love and live in North Carolina and South Carolina? Probably because the Braves were so big. Rest in peace, Sheet. Rest in peace. There we are. I'm a Twins fan and I'm not dead. All right. Hey, are you sad that Cruz left? And are you sad that Eater's dead again? Fuck the Braves. The Braves, like a lot of older fans around the country love the Braves and the Cubs because those were the first two on national cable. So if you see a Braves fan that's like away from Atlanta or a Cubs fan away from Chicago and they're older, there's a good chance it's because they were the first two teams on cable. A Shinnotic. That sounds like an alcoholic drink and not a Pokemon. Alright, whooping that ass. Here's the thing. Oh, Jesus. TBS and WGN America. Andy Papps knows. That's why, like, even though I'm not a fan, there's a little soft spot in my heart because you can watch your local teams and the Cubs and the Braves. So I don't really hate the Cubs and Braves just because as a kid, if, you know, I didn't have a favorite team because I was passed around as a kid a lot. And I thought if I had a favorite team, I wouldn't be able to get invited to the game. So I had favorite players and I liked players from the Phillies, Yankees and Mets. And I would watch the Braves and the Cubs a lot. My favorites. There you go. I used to watch some Cubs games at WGN after I got home from summer camp when I was a kid. Yeah. That's old school. Creepy mushroom Pokemon? Damn. If you must know, I'm only a Braves fan because my great-grandmother, when she passed, started watching her games back in 2013. Oh, that's special. It's a special. I mean, not that she passed away, but you have a special moment together. Yeah. My favorite sport I tried out for was the CFL. Nice. Go Stampeders. Now WGN is now news station. Really? I didn't know that. That sucks. I didn't know that. I've been living in Japan for 17 years, so. If you ever like, why the fuck doesn't he know this? That's why. 13-31, boys. No one fuck with the scoreboard and tie it up. Remember when you were a little kid, you're like, yeah, I lost 13-31, but if you reverse the 3-1, we're tied. No one caught the mushroom. Did anyone else do that when they were a little kid, or were we just dumbass kids from Jersey? Desert Rat really showing up tonight. But they said it was too small in height. Oh, really? That sucks, man. Well, it must be cool. Did you try out for the league, or did you try out for a certain team? Because a lot of Japanese players are starting to go to the CFL. Yeah, the Rock was on the Calgary team. but he never actually played in a game. Now, what do we got here, boys? Hirano, he's a senior, and they didn't get him. I don't know. You know how baseball has the walk-on tryouts? I wish I did that once. Like, obviously I would never make it, but it would be a good story to tell. Yeah. The government and baseball worked out a deal. I don't know if it's still going, but legally baseball has to try people out and have different camps around America, and I don't know why. It's actually something the government forces them to do. So you can literally try out for Major League Baseball. Now, granted, the odds of you making it, are very fucking slim. Ray's got an old man pitcher that way, and Disney made a movie about it. Anyway, she was on one of the biggest Braves fans ever when the Braves won. I almost cried for it because I know she would have been the happiest person ever that night. Aw, man, that is such a fucking great story, brother. 5'11", 145. Damn, they said it had to be 6'1", 235. Understandable. I know what I'm doing next week. They still have similar on small. They still have them on smaller scale. Yeah. I'd love to do it once, even if I fucking failed. Just go out there, strike three. Like, bros, I tried out for baseball. I tried out for the major leagues. Yeah, the rookie. Yeah. The funny thing is, I lived through that. So, like, to me, I was like, oh. Oh, Andy fucking Paps! Okay, Andy Paps. Holy shit, Andy Paps. You steroid abusing fucking freak. Jesus Christ, look at this. Alright, he's covered. Doesn't matter. He still comes down with the ball. Go fuck yourself. Tell your mother she's a whore. Have a nice day. Look at that. Jesus. Andy Paps, what you're doing to these men should be illegal. I saw a pitch for the Rays a few times. Yeah, me too, sir. Look up. Where am I looking up to? Do-do-do. Alright, give me a second. Okay. That wasn't the play, boys. That was not the play. Let me see. I know what I'm doing next week. I already read that. Speed of baseball. Are we getting back to race sexy? Probably after I retire. And it's up to Bear. 41 seconds. All right. Third quarter. It's 31-13. No one pissing a cup because we got super athletes here in Hawaii. All natural. The Golden Star's pumped up. Alright. Give me a second. There you go. Alright. 10 seconds and we go to streamliners. Is that, Chang Paps connections run wild on. Alright, give me a second. Jesus, no one blocks for poor Golden Star Alex. That fucking shitty blocking was brought to you by StreamRaiders.com. Hey, yeah, some players on his team would melt an aluminum can if they pissed in it. That's actually pretty fucking good. Holy shit, that's pretty funny. Alright. The dark guys are the worst. Yeah, we'll go with that. There you go. Alright. Let's do it, boys. Do-do-do. Accurate. A dart. Dart. Let's go whoop ass, boys. Alikia's dominating. Hockey Kiwi. All right. We got this. Maybe I should say arrow guys. I'll say Arrow, guys, so you guys don't fucking get me canceled. Bear Friend just dominating. She's a giant fucker, and she's a dead pile of bones. You died. Desert Rat just gifted Golden Star Alex a sub. Hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah. All right, boys, we got to win this. We got to win it for Desert Rat. Oh, my God, we barely won, boys. We barely won. We barely won. Andy Paps just subscribed. Oh, my. Gift Desert Rat gifting like a crazy man. All right, me and Bear Friend did the most work, but Scott Hockey Kiwi get the awards. Life's not fair. Life's not fair. And Duo just raided us. Wow, so much happening towards Stream Raiders. We got to recap this. Hold on, boys. Archers. All right, let's get an archer. Here we go. Here we go. Just, yeah, we'll start here, boys. No one will know it. No one will know we're here. Shh. Okay? Not a soul. All right, boys. All right. Look. So much has just happened. Let's recap. Bam! Okay. Two gifted subs from Desert Rat and a raid from our quarterback, Ace Mocha. Ace Mocha, you had a huge sack earlier. Boys, nothing but raids going full-time at 13. All right, we got to give some shout-outs here. First off, dropping gifted subs. I haven't had a gifted sub since 1940, okay? There we go. Jesus, here we go, boys. There's Desert Rat, that handsome bastard. Look at him. Grits Gaming really coming through tonight, boys. Really coming through. And where is this raid? This sexy raid. The fantastic duo. Woo! Hey, Ninja, whooping that ass. All right. There we go. Hell fucking yeah. And guys, make sure to follow everyone at Grit Gaming because we're like a... I'm about to retire. I feel like this is the best Twitch team that anyone's ever been a part. Like, the people are awesome. Fucking, we're actually helping and supporting each other. Danielle Freak is a great dude. I don't know. I'm happy with Grit Gaming. I hope you guys are too. Hey, chilling before bed. Thank you, AJ. Of course, Eddie Paps. Ace Mocha in the house. Ace Mocha, you had a huge sack earlier. Team's the best. So I've learned through battling you can level up your mons. Hell yeah. Max level is 20. I didn't know that. Here's Woods. Sexy motherfucker. You should have a Grits Gaming. Yeah, definitely. Fantastic duo. Handsome. Thank you. Handsome. Koco, have you seen a... I have not yet, sir. I have not yet. So, I have not seen your favorite. All right, boys. Desert Rat, thank you. The fantastic duo. We're leading here in the Big 12 Championship. And you're looking pretty hot. You missed 2.5 games. And you might lead the league in passing or the nation in passing. So, there he is, number 14. Chang Gang. There's Golden Star Alex. If I was a better player, that's a touchdown. We're a bunch of sexy motherfuckers. Hell yeah. Phone's probably going to die. Be back in a bit. Ace Mocha. Why you tickling my balls? Why you tickling my balls, Ace Mocha? Charge that phone and come back, you silly, sexy son of a goose. All right, boys. Charged phone. Do you think it's turkey ass or you think it's legit? Chang Pap's connection. Now, Eddie Paps, why are you watching this stream from 1986? Your delay is huge. The game's over. We're like 12 months into wrestling it. And Andy Paps is like, hey, man, can you fucking throw me the ball? I love you, Andy Paps. That title looks nice. What title you got, Desert Rat? You got the U.S. title. Boys, I'm going to add a bunch of new titles, and I might reorder them. Should I reorder them or say fuck it and add new ones? So word is, Jesus, going to potentially be a Panther. Oh, that's scary as fuck for us Bolts. I don't know. That's not good news. That's not good news at all, AJ. Looks like the U.S. Add new ones. All right. Because the thing is, though, I feel like the 1 year or 2 year The IWGP title is the best title in wrestling. But I got to go like 10 years. Some of you old bastards have been subscribing for a long time. Florida's loading up to the gills. Hell yeah. I'm going to add AEW belts. Sid's Light has got most of them done. So, I don't know. Should we reorder them? Or just say screw it and add them? What do you guys think? Say screw it and add them? Or reorder? Because if we reorder, number one title for subscribing will be vacant. You'll just have that famous cutout for vacant. But then again, non-wrestling fans would be so confused. The worst belt should be the WWE belt? Yeah. Well, if that's the case, we have to reorder them. Which won't matter. It's just, you know, newer guys will be harder to win the IWGP title. You could add them and unless the contenders list is going. Literally any WWE belt. It could be any of them. There you go. But the thing is, I don't want to put like the WWE title ahead of the IWGP title, because come on. That's just a sin, boys. A sin, I tell you. Uh-oh. Okay. The computer's a bunch of fucking dumbasses, boys. Can we agree on that? We're gonna have to jack up how smart the computer is next year. That's why I say the worst belt. Yeah, so you guys are pre-reordering them. On my way to work to the bus cars in the shop. All right, you sick bastard. Don't be a turkey ass. We might do wrestling or we might play the natty. Andy Papp, should we do the natty tonight? Because I'm thinking about doing a long stream, but I want to talk to my locals and see if they'd support it. Like do like a whole season in one sitting. What's that? Is it different in the promotions? Yeah. Well, right now we only have New Japan belts because we love New Japan, but we ran out of New Japan. We ran out of New Japan titles, and our old school internet infantry members have already got all the titles. Natty tonight? Yeah, I'd support it. I'd appreciate it. It's not a new title. Show a copyright claim. Hey, Ninja. Jesus Christ, two with your Hey Ninjas and Golden Star might be the best fucking chat comments I've ever read tonight. You guys are bringing it. Tonight, no. Over the weekend, sure. Yeah, we'll be over the weekend. All right, you talking about Natty tonight or the long stream? AJ, seal, register, Pokédex. I don't even know what the hell that means. AJ knows so much more. I downloaded AEW belts, hell yeah. Yeah. It would either be Saturday or Sunday, your time. It wouldn't be Friday. And it would probably start somewhere between 8 and 10 p.m. Eastern. But if to do that, that means we have to play the Natty tonight. But unless we don't fucking get invited to the Natty because we're goddamn Hawaii. Yeah, so to have the option of playing a whole season in one sitting, we'd have to play the Natty tonight. CL's been caught by AJ, Andy Papps, hey Ninja, dude. Andy Papps catches everything. Alright. Oklahoma, don't you dare ruin this for us. Plus, we're going to be in a different conference. Should we go to the Big Ten? Because we just won the Big 12. Gen 1 Pokemon? Nice. If we don't blow this game in 2 minutes, we should be good. Big Ten? All right, we've never won a Big Ten championship, so that's where we'll go next. As long as I don't blow a 14-point lead with 2 minutes left. I had Notre Dame to Big Ten? All right. Ace fucking Mocha, and he's dead. Ace Mocha. Oh, man, Golden, you're supposed to have a good night. Teamwork makes the dream work. Why is Ace Mocha considered a wide receiver? Oh, because he's the tight end. Ace Mocha has two guys, and he's a turkey ass. We have turkey ass two guys. We're battling to grind money. Heck yeah. Desert Rat, Big 12 champs. Yeah, unless I fuck it up. Unless we fuck it up, we are the Big 12 champs. But I don't know if Golden Star, 6,000 yards, this offense. Look at this, boys. There we go. Not bad. Plus, we'll finally get a snow game. We have literally never... We are at 2030, and we got one more game in 2030, and we've never played a snow game because we've only played in warm school teams. Not even like an away game in the snow. We have never played a... Bear friend has never seen snow. She's no polar bear. Fucking from the bottom of my heart. Rat, thank you guys for fucking having my back, bro. It means a lot. Guys, make sure to check out Duo. I like Duo. I like Duo a lot. Snow is overrated. I love the snow. You need to schedule something like UMass in December. Hopefully get a snow game. Well, when we go to the Big 12, the Big 10, we better have snow games. Oh, shit. Sorry, Duo. If I was a better player, that's a touchdown. I like the snow, too. I used to when I was a dick. This is when I was a little kid. I'd play Madden, and I'd play against my little brother, and we'd put it in snow, and I'd sing this song. I like to run in the snow. I like to run in the snow. Look at me. Running makes me smile. I'll go another mile. I don't know. I don't know if it was the exact lyrics, but there was something like that. Oh, my God. My brother wanted to fucking punch me in the face. I'm like, boys, a snow game? I like to run in the snow. He's like, shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. Japan gets snow, especially Hokkaido. Tokyo gets snow about as much as South Jersey. I used to say as much as New York, but I feel like it's more like Philadelphia. I like the older games when you could set weather yourself and it didn't matter where you were, so it could make it snow in Florida if I wanted. Yeah. Can you still do that? I don't know. Did you know Japan has four seasons? Yeah, they mentioned it a lot. I don't know why they're so fucking proud of that fact. It's the weirdest fucking proud fact ever. Chang's gone. Fuck you. No! Is that a fumble? Is that an interception? It's a fumble. Where's the tuck rule? Tom Brady. Tom Brady. Tom Brady. Tom fucking Brady. Hockey Kiwi, see if there is. Tom Brady. Tom Brady. Tom fucking Brady. Tuck rule. Challenge it. Tuck rule. He was going forward. He was going forward. Tuck rule. You just sold. Yeah, I don't know. Japan, I've been all over the world. I've been to over 30 countries. And I think Montreal, France, and Japan brag about the weirdest shit. Like, you know, you go to another country and they brag. Boys. Welcome back, Star. Not Chang. That's a tuck rule. Tuck rule was disbanded in 2015. Yeah, we're in 2030. Oh, my God. I hope Duo was fucking taking an after-piss stream. Carey Price, number one goaler. How is Carey Price doing? Last time I saw him, he took time off for personal reasons. It's a Habs joke, yeah. Onside recover. All right, boys. Did you know they speak French in Quebec? Yeah, it's a weird fucking brag. Like, as a sports reporter and someone in the military and someone that's owned businesses overseas, Quebec bragging they fucking speak French is fucking borderline fucking cultish. It's such a weird fucking brag. It's like, so what do you do around here? We speak French. Cool. Where can I get a beer? Do you know we speak French? For the love of fucking God. What the fuck can you do here? Oh, we just speak French all day. It's like, all right, you fucking weirdos. You do you, man. Where can I get a good sandwich? Do you know we speak French? I didn't know that, Montreal. Thanks, Quebec. I'm late on personal reasons as well. I know that was the only reason that my team made it to the finals. Yep. Paps. I probably shouldn't be passing. But you tell that. Quebec said they wanted to be their own country in 2016. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe people should just stop being countries. All right, off tackle. Can you imagine every time there's a disagreement, countries got smaller and smaller? You're like... Alright, boys. I think eventually they vote for independence, see who the PM is. Yeah, did you know that humans eat food everywhere? Get out of here. You know, I used to have a friend. I'm still friends with him. I just don't contact him. Roughhouse Ralph Mosca. And I would always contact him, be like, yo, I'm in Hawaii. Yo, I'm in fucking Iceland. I'd always call him saying I'm in these weird places. And he would always have the dumbest fucking questions. But he was so fucking genuine. When I went to Hawaii, this motherfucker asked me if Hawaii had electricity. And then I'm like, hey, I'm in Japan. He's like, what type of bugs do they got in Japan? I'm like, dude, am I talking to a fucking three-year-old? You're a grown-ass man. Oh, fuck, I forgot. Quebec City's really nice, too. I like Toronto and Vancouver. That's my jam. Did you know that most living organs breathe oxygen? Nice. Play the game. Chang the Paps. Chang gang! To Andy Paps. That made me think, he was 100% genuine. He's like, does Hawaii have electricity? What the fuck is wrong with you, dude? What the fuck? So wherever I went, I would just call Ralph and be like, yo, I'm here. And he would always have the dumbest fucking questions. There we go. First time winning the Big 12. We only got, two or three more conferences left. Big 10 is next, boys. We're trying to win all the trophies. Vancouver's my favorite place in Canada. Vancouver's pretty nice. Yep, Montreal. I said I was in Hawaii, not the dinosaur age. We did the SEC. We did the ACC. We've never did the Big Ten. We did the American, but eventually we're going to be USF, so we're saving that one. We got to do Big Ten, and I think there's another one. And then after that, we're just going to do independent and have the chat choose. So I just kind of, in the 60 years, I kind of want to get all the trophies. The band, 4. Now we're getting some legends up in here, boys. Dropping a Joker? Fucking Musketeer? Epic? Hell yeah. There you go. Yeah, Toogie playing GeoGuessr. Yeah, Toogie loves GeoGuessr. Did you know if falls stop working, Nigeria power goes down? Really? I didn't know that. I don't know if that's legit or not. I didn't know that. So, chat, who gets Carey Price? Alright, Flurry, not Price. Oh, who gets Flurry? Oh, I don't know. Is he on the trade block? What happened? AJ. As a guy that's been working really hard to retirement, and I haven't been paying attention, what happened to the Vegas Dick Punchers? They were like on top of the world, and then they fucking suck. Why did Vegas all of a sudden just fall apart? As a guy that, you know, only checks in on Twitter. Vancouver. I thought he was staying in Chicago. I thought he was on the block. Yeah, I heard he was staying. Injuries are murdering him? Okay. Got it. Understandable. Yeah, as a guy that just... Look at that. Duo. Timmy Chang. 50%. 3 touchdowns. Now, who the fuck is Alvin Harris? I don't know, but he's a fucking stud. I know that. All right. Let's... Oh, yeah! Big 12 championship added. All right, Big 10 next year, boys. We're going to win all of them. We're winning all the awards. Let's go see. Let's sim a week to see who we play or if we get fucked out of the natty. If we... Dude, boys. If we get undefeated twice and don't go to the natty... Boys, that would be the greatest fucking moment in college football history. Two undefeated seasons, no natties? Come on. You better be number one. All right, Zim. All right, let's go look up. All right, what are we looking up for? How far am I going to look up? Did you know all fish live in water? I did not. I got bear friends. All right, let's advance a week. Bowl season. If we're not in a national championship after being undefeated for 2 years. Yeah, Vegas demolished by injuries. That sucks. Boys, who we gonna face? Who we gonna face? I'll probably be an SEC team. Check tweets before. All right, let's go check some tweets. All right. There we go to the inner. Oh, never mind. Oh! We'll check tweets in a second, boys. Actually, I can't check tweets yet because we're still on YouTube. Golden Star Alex has won the Heisman 2 years in a row. Golden Star Alex, freshman, sophomore. Can we get all 4 years? Dude, I don't know how the fuck you won the Heisman, dude. You were like fifth and sixth. You were, fuck it, who cares, boys? That's 2 years in a row. Not YouTube safe? All right, then let's wait. God damn it. Pure talent. But you dominated last year, but this year, I didn't think you were going to win. I honestly didn't think you were going to win. Thank you for the epic. All right. There we go. And Heisman Trophy goes to Golden Star Alex. Second year in a row. Williams gets the Benark. I have fucking slaughtered that name. Chang just won the Davey O'Brien Award. Duo. Gotta love you, buddy. You see if I won something? Andy Paps, we're literally going through the awards. Calm down, Andy Paps. Hello. Hey, should we get Andy Papp's pin of shame? So, Koco, I got 47 points. Can I use all my points to make that castle 99? I have no idea, but sure. Add to use profile user? Yeah. Andy Papp's literally just won the Bickenoff Award, whatever the fuck that is. I suck at pronouncing names, boys. Poke J. All right, Andy Papp's. You won an award, but you also won a pin of shame. Where are you, Andy Paps? There he is. Andy fucking Paps. So there's your award and pin of shame. It equals out. Get a player football team. Who just did that? Just use my Twitch name if that's what this is for. No problem, brother. Carolina Caniac. Let's write it down. Let's write it down, boys. Do you want a freshman for next year? That's probably your best bet. We got a lot of five stars coming in. Carolina Caniac. There you go. Fuck off. There you go, Andy Paps. You won two things. Yeah. You won two things. All right. We got a lot of people. Twitch Caniac. Got it, buddy. And you can't be number 20 because our backup quarterback has number 20. But maybe we can switch that. There you go. I got 31 redeems. I don't want to spam chat, so guaranteed to make another. I'll grab the redeem. Okay, that sounds good, AJ. 88. All right, 88. There you go. We'll see if it's available. All right. Ah, whoa, what is this? Whoops. What is this? Hirano, the John Mackey Award. Have I won that before? I don't know. Congratulations, William. The Dick Buckus Award. Ace Mocha. Fucking turkey ass Ace Mocha just won the Jim Thorpe Award. All right. White and red. You're going to be in Hawaii. I don't know why you have colors. There you go. Congratulations, Sid Light. He started this great stream off with the raid, and he just won the Ray Guy Award. Sid's Light, we fucking love you, you sexy son of a bitch. He's a senior, boys. We're losing Sid's Light. All right. And we're playing Georgia. We're playing fucking Georgia. Georgia, boys. Georgia. YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. We're finally going for the fucking natty, ranked number one. YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. Twitch, you stay right there because we're going to play the natty live. YouTube, check out Koco Sports Twitch to watch us live. And boys, boys on a Twitch. Check out YouTube, Koco Sports and Koco Plays and Awkward in Japan and buy our book. And I don't know, I'm running out of YouTube channels. Anyway, YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. Twitch, you stay right there. Just YouTube. I am over. Ba-da-na-na-na-na. Hey, ba-da-ba-ba.